In this video, we will review how to use the Urkund anti-plagiarism prevention tool in your Brightspace course assignments. We will also show you how to view the student similarity scores in Brightspace and how to view the full Urkund similarity report. Let's begin. First, be sure you are in your course where you would like to view Urkund. If you have assignments created, and let's also make sure that we have the Urkund quick link in your nav bar. If you do not, please contact your LMS administrator for your institution. Let's begin by selecting the Urkund quick link. As I have multiple roles, I have several different options to choose from, but I will select the instructor page. And you can see here we have two different columns, the first being the plagiarism detection overview, along with our assignment overview. I have two different assignments created in this course. The first one, I already have documents submitted and analyzed. I have when it's last updated, if there is a due date, and who the receiver is for your Urkund account. But here in these last two columns, these are the most important. You can select here whether to turn on or off plagiarism detection with this toggle. So you see when it's turned off, it's easy, but it will ask to make sure that you want it off or on. If you decide to have the plagiarism detection tool on, you can also decide whether you would like to display the similarity report to students upon their submission of their assignment. And this is only available if the plagiarism detection is turned on. However, you can turn it off and still have the plagiarism detection turned on so only the instructor can view it. So now we will move to the next section for plagiarism submission details. Under submission details, there is a button you can click for filters. Here you can restrict or more closely examine different types of assignments based on your preference. We have individual and group assignments, individual assignments, or group assignments. We have the submission status. So we can select any status, submitted, rejected, processing, analyzed, or an error. Or you can select to search for just one particular student or group. You can also select by all assignments or first assignment. You can also select by the submission date descending or the highest plagiarism score. And then we can select apply filters. And you can see here, this is our first assignment folder. Prio S2 is the student, the name of the student. We have our similarity score listed here at 100%. This is the first document that was submitted for this student in this assignment. But if you go under the name of the student, there is a hyperlink for show details. When you select this, we now have all of the submissions submitted for the student in this assignment. So we have two different documents. They were both analyzed and given a significant score. And you can see when these occurred. So maybe this first assignment was their initial rough draft or first draft that was submitted for the assignment. And the second one is the reviewed one and the final draft. So let's say we want to view this report for this final draft. Under this document, we will select it. And we have the options to view report or submission feedback. We will select view report to see the similarity score and the Urkund report. As you can see, a new window has opened, and this is our Urkund similarity report. We have our overall findings here, matching text, warnings, but you can also see here the similarity score as it compares to the rest of the class. So this one, the 41%, is this document submitted by this student. And then the second column is the receiver's average, which is the similarity score based on the average of the remainder of the class.